Is this game worth it? Does that answer your question?